This video clip will present how the point cloud file import process works in Teamwork projects. In Teamwork projects, the point cloud file import process works slightly differently from the way it works in solo projects. The main difference in Teamwork projects is that you cannot use linked libraries in them. Therefore, ARCHICAD cannot link the LCF or the files it creates during the point cloud import process, so you'll need to upload them to the BIM server and link them as BIM server libraries. The initial steps of the import process are the same as in solo projects. Activate the file, File Special, Import Point Clouds menu command. Then select the point cloud file to import. In the Format Conversion dialog, set the mapping of the X, Y, and Z plus R, G, and B values to the various columns in the file. In the Create Point Cloud Objects dialog, the Create and Place button is grayed, since you will need to upload the library container file, or LCF, to the BIM server before you can place the point cloud object within it. Note the folder you've specified in your file system for the location of the LCF. Click the Create button, and the LCF is created. Now, to upload the file to the BIM server, activate the File, Libraries and Objects, Manage BIM Cloud and BIM Server Libraries menu command. In the dialog, click the Upload button. In your file system, navigate to the folder ARCHICAD saved the LCF to, select the LCF, and click the Open button. The file is uploaded to the BIM server, which will take some time depending on the size and your connection speed to the server. Please note that if you have already uploaded this LCF to the BIM server and you wish to upload a new version of it, you need to use the Refresh button in the dialog. After the LCF is uploaded, close this dialog. Now, activate the file, Libraries and Objects, Library Manager menu command. In the Library Manager dialog, reserve BIM Server libraries, then click the down-pointing arrow button at the right of the Add button at the top, and select the Use BIM Cloud or BIM Server Libraries option. In the upcoming dialog, select the LCF from the list and click the Add button to add the file to your project. Release BIM Server Libraries. Then click the OK button in the dialog to accept these changes. Now you can activate the Object Settings dialog. Then, under BIM Cloud and BIM Server Libraries, click to select the LCF with the same name as the object you wish to place. Select the folder within it, select the object within the folder, then place it as you would place any other point cloud object.